The proto-foul sea reconstructs itself over and over, reaching back from the future to manipulate reality. After an exhausting battle in a virtual arena, Sarah and Noel finally neutralize the seemingly invincible construct. The paradox is resolved, and the artificial space-time created by the AI appears to dissolve. But from amid the ensuing stillness, a cold gaze falls upon the victors.
Initiate report on Subject Alpha and Subject Beta development program. In the virtual space environment, subjects exhibited high levels of combat effectiveness. Noel, Kreis, and Sarah Farron were provided with arbitrary goals. Subject's biometric telemetry was released into pre-configured virtual space. For the next phase, the memories of the two subjects have been erased. Biometric data has been transferred to duplicate models in order to conduct real-world combat testing.
Understood.
I shall obey.
Koopa.
Mission complete. Return to operations.
I wonder if I'll ever be able to find her.
Huh? Sarah?
I remember I'm supposed to find someone. Someone important to me. But who?
Yeah, I made a promise too. I'm supposed to protect a friend.
Repeat. Huh? Subject Alpha and Subject Beta return to operations.
The test protocol results are positive. Subject Alpha and Subject Beta completed the mission within expected parameters. The Eden Restoration Project is proceeding according to calculations. However, the possibility of citizen resistance remains. In such cases, Subject Alpha and Subject Beta may be deployed under direction of order preservation protocols. Supplemental note, subjects exhibited temporary memory flux. A distortion occurred within their core mental architecture. The effects of this distortion closely resembled those of a paradox effect. Neural telemetry indicates that elements of chaos from the unseen realm were introduced. Within the subject's mindscape, this caused an anomaly referred to by humans as spirit or heart. Questions for research. Does the human spirit exist? Does a paradox effect lie in the heart of all humans?